Hi everyone, welcome back to Tears of the Kingdom. I'm back where we left off and I'm very excited to continue. I think I might end it here and actually go fight Ganon now, the Demon King. So I'm very nervous but very excited and I hope you are as well. So please do make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I may come back and do some extra side stuff afterwards, whether it's on camera or off, but yeah. I'm just so excited to get this done. I've got a lot of hearts, and I'm a strong boy, so yeah. I feel ready. I'm gonna buy as many arrows as I can. Oh yeah. Yeah, your place is all good now. Dora, it's you can go back. All done. Eee, they're happy. Oh, thank you. Very nice. Hell yeah. Beautiful. I made their day. All right. All. All. Beautiful. Thank you. All. Thank you. All. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Let's make a whole bunch of stuff. Oopsies. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's do a bunch of simmered fruit. Oopsies. Tuck up. Shock resistance. Cool. Enduring fruit. Stealth up. Just mixing random stuff. Just can't carry any more meals. Okay. Okay. Let's freaking do it. Do it to him. I'm excited. I'm nervous. Let's go. Actually, sorry. Just realized that I can, instead of that, I can use that and mix it with cool, okay. Got lots of weapons. Okay. Now let's go. On this gloomy evening, seems fitting. Here we go! Okay. Here we go. Discovery. Hyrule Castle Chasm. Is that light route there? May as well grab it. Okay, may as well grab this while I'm here. Kamelbatura's light route. Cool. And I shall eat a singular. Oh yeah, let's eat some nuts. Beautiful. Okay. This is spooky. Bloom's approach. Thank you. What do I do? Okay. Okay, got my peeps with me. I go down this way. Oh boy. Seems like it. Hello? Oh boy. Alright, let's fight a Lionel. We're standing in the gloom, damn. Okay, let's get our stronger weapon. Strong, big boy. Oh my god. Okay. Hell yes! That's what's up. I've got stuff, I've kept the sun belly and stuff to get my gloom away. Give me something good. Ooh! Savage bow. Oh, hell yeah. Beautiful. Love to see it. Oh, nice. Okay. Yep. Hell yeah. Oh, stunning. All right. Okay. Cool. Cool. Hello. Okay. Whoa. This is crazy. Power of a sage cannot reach you. Oh no. Oh, my buddies are gone. Okay. Thank you for the arrows. Old wooden bow. Old wooden shield. All right, fellas. Okay, more things I can fuse with. Cool, longsword. Okay. mighty Zonite sword. Spear. Beautiful. Okay. Let's do some fusing. Cool. Yeah, the three. Whew. Oh, here we go. Okay, and I've also got, yeah, gloom stuff. Beautiful. Oh. Okay, over halfway. Use it in cooking. Shrek. So I have to use it with some kind of food as well. So maybe an apple. Yeah, okay. Great, okay, I don't understand. In cooking, but I guess does that mean with monster bits? Great. Okay, well, I'm just gonna eat these. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh my god. Let's go. Bye. Okay. Hey, nice. 1 for 10. Forgotten Foundation. Damn. Cool. Beautiful. That's what's up. Ooh, the music. Great, gotta keep those. Oh wait, that's the good bow. Hold on, should I use a different bow for now? Okay. Good. Get wrecked. Good. Okay. Beautiful. Ooh. Oh, we're back where I was with Zelda. Wow. Right. Cool. Imprisoning chamber. Oh my god. Oh boy. Ooh, let's go. Gloom's lair. Spooked. Music. Even deeper, I guess. you can reach me?
Can we fight together?
Yes, please! Yeah, you know, well.
Link, we shall protect Hyrule together.
Yes, we will, Sidon. He smiles, yes.
The Gerudo owe you for your help.
Come on, Riju.
You can count on me.
Yes, Minoru. It sure is. Alright, got my squad back. Okay. I'm gonna use something I don't use enough. This. Alright. Let's go. To the next. Let's do this one. Okay, next. Them arrows. Round two. Fight. Okay, for these guys, I definitely want a spear type of weapon. Ooh, do I not have any more? Oh gosh, okay, never mind. I thought I had one more spear type of weapon. That's okay. Another one for y'all. Okay, next. Three. Riju, I'm gonna hang out with you for this one. Okay, let me just drop that. Pick up another spear. Alright. Okay. work out. Oh. Just melt. Alright. Where's Riju? There you are. Girl. There we go. Sheesh. Stay stunned for very long. Through a bunch of enemies.
That gloom, it means but one thing, the Demon King is there.
Huh? Ooh. Oh, damn. All of that? Oh, that's cool. Each of them go to there.
Don't worry about us.
Oh, okay.
We'll take care of this, Goro.
Okay.
You ready to see the power of a sage?
We'll be fine. We already beat them once.
Okay. Without my sages. Okay. Damn. Okay. All right, I've got some more stuff that I shall. Fuse. This is epic. And also, I might... Should I use one of my anti-gloom things already? Or not yet? I will, just in case.
disappointing. This world should be shrouded in darkness, not bathed in insufferable light.
Oh my god.
All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant.
He was just like waiting, patiently.
It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Restored his powers. Ooh, here we go. Yep, he's restored. Oh. Hairs like it was as a Gerudo.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do.
Yo! Demon King Ganondorf! The menace unleashed.
A king's revival.
Hot damn.
And the birth of his new world.
Oh yeah. All right. Well, let's freaking go. Oh! Okay, cool. He can do that too. Okay. No, no, that's not all. Ooh, okay, the entire thing is, okay. 6.5 minutes, all right.
Die.
No, you. Ooh, boy. Ha ha! I flurry rushed your flurry rush. Alright, what now? The music has me hyped.
What a feeling. It almost almost forgotten the thrill of battle. That feeling as blood surges in my veins. And I am not even near the limits of my power.
Neither am I. Woohoo! Oh, that was fire! Oh, okay. Oh, no. It kept going!
Enjoy these fun moments. I will be taking far more than your arm this time.
Oh, shoot. What do you mean? Okay, cool. Okay, let me think.
I'm with you, Link!
Oh, yay! Okay, hold up. This is going crazy. Okay. Okay. I can just... Here we go. How? How did you still hit me? Where am I stuck on? I'm so stuck and I can't move. There we go. Okay. Freak. Oi. Okay. Let's just eat like a regular meal and then I'll do my attack up. So all the way and then hell yeah, Minoru. My Highland shield's badly damaged. Oh, damn. Damn, I don't have my chomp sorted. Dodging to the side doesn't seem to work either. There we go. Damn, you're cold as hell. Ah, that was a good flurry rush, bro. Whoo! Oh, came back. Thank you. suppose. Whoa, okay. Broke that shield real quick. Okay. Almost got you. Okay. It's like a girl. Die! He just visioned himself. What you gonna do with it now? Ganondorf! Dragon Ganon. That is awesome. Sheesh. Oh, that's so cool. Demon Dragon. Dragonified Demon King. God. is so epic, but I'm also really sad. What? Okay. X to jump off. Okay. Wow. Okay. I think I understand. On the back. Zelda, thank you! Yes, queen! Simid fruit. This is so cool. Oh, he's flipping. Oh no. Okay. Ooh. No, no, no. That's not what I wanted. But he was flipping. Zelda. Okay, okay. Here we go. We go. Okay. Oh, no.
Damn.
Okay, well, I screwed that up. It's okay. Redo it. There we go. Okay. Oh, slap me. Oh, am I not meant to be picked up again by her? There we go. Yes, I am. Okay, good. Alright. What do we do this time, Zelda? Doesn't seem to be on his back. This time it's his head, I think. Okay. On Link. You got this. Seal away the darkness. Stay young. Zelda. Could it get more epic than this? Whoa! Destroy Ganondorf. Complete. Sanyan Raru. Sounds like to they use the last of their power to restore Zelda. Reach. He's our savior.
Link. How are you?
Do you remember? I think she does.
I was... After all,
just as you planned.
Oh. He's gone. The Demon King. I'm not in a dream, right?
No.
You did it. Oh, Link, you really did it. When I felt something like a warm, loving embrace, I woke up. Was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened. Oh, Link. I'm home.
Find Princess Zelda. Complete. The Legend of Zelda. Tears of the Kingdom. What an ending! That was fantastic! The dragon fight, the Ganon fight under the ground was epic. He was flurry rushing me, I was flurry rushing him. Oh my god. Probably one of my favorite end Ganon fights of all the Zeldas that I've played, which is every 3D mainline one. So, wow. That was incredible. All the sages. We can see Minoru's spirit.
I can't believe and such an impressive Pura. Landmass can float in the sky. Just when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
Oh, we're in our blue outfits again.
Everyone. I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Whoa! I've never been this far up before, Goro!
Wow, what a sight it is! And Zelda, you were roaming the skies all along?
As a dragon!
Yes, although I don't really remember.
Yeah, you weren't yourself.
I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but Raru's power of light and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
Oh. I see.
Thank you.
Now it seems it is my time.
Minoru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can move on, join Raru and the others, and the world will be safe.
Their vow.
Raru and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
But Minoru...
She has to go.
And I'll let them know just how much you care.
King Raru, Queen Sonya, Minoru, the ancient sages. They wished not only to save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace. I will dedicate myself to that goal. Now, and for
the
all
music.
Time. My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me. Wow. And there it is, everyone. I thank you all so freaking much for joining me on this journey of The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. It was an absolute pleasure. And I mean, they just don't miss. Zelda games are so unbelievably fun. This is officially my favorite game of all time because Breath of the Wild was, and this just improved upon Breath of the Wild in every feasible way I can think of, and I just love it so much. I love the world, I love every character, and I couldn't be more grateful to be living in the time that I do to be able to play such incredible games like these. And yeah, this is now officially my favorite game. So yeah, thank you all so much for joining me on this journey. I will
probably continue with other little side quests, if not on camera, off camera in my own time to just keep having fun. But yeah, I'm hopefully going to be starting something new very soon. That is really exciting, so stay tuned. But otherwise, thank you all so much again. Please make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.